love for the young people who are being mistreated by the prison system, by the criminal justice system here in America. I'm trying to connect that to, of course, critiques of capitalism, critiques of racism, critiques of patriarchy. But it was a beautiful thing. We had almost 50 of us arrested, all colors, all religious faiths, wonderful secular brothers and sisters too.
And I mean, it's raining very hard. One of my cameras got completely damaged. But you guys were out there. You guys remained in the rain for a long time. So it was very hardcore.
Absolutely determined.
So
certainly inspirational.
What were you charged with?
We're charged with assault on the police and disturbing the peace.
Assault on the police? We know you didn't.
It's an IA Concourse. It's an IA Concourse.
Your back was turned, right?
But the 20 minutes, the irony is, yeah, I get arrested, and the police who killed Michael Brown has yet to be arrested. And
you left your laptop. Of course, and that's, you know, it's just not really... Now, I mean, this happens all over the country. Yes. In New York, you have Eric Garner. We have it all over the country going on.
Deeply racist criminal justice system. Police oftentimes engage in arbitrary policing rather than fair policing.
Right.
Absolutely.
So how long were you in jail for?
It's about 5-6 hours. Not that long.
So you're still facing those charges?
Oh, yeah.
You have to come back to court?
Yeah, we're going to see. Yeah. I don't know where it stands right now.
Assault on a police officer. And how did they justify that?
No.
You had your hands up. Everybody had their hands up.
I know. But I got to run now, my mother, but it's a blessing to see.
All right. Thank you so much, sir. Have a good night.
One more question. Where does the movement continue?
Oh, no, the movie's still strong. We've got boycotts now, different businesses. They're moving into the school, trying to make sure the high school kids are coming aware of what's going on. We're on the move.
This is a national thing. It's a national thing with police abuse.
International.
Right. Thank you, sir.